Welcome to ABV Motivation Channel. Today, female muscle growth and FBB nurse workout. Daphney Carter lives in Miami, Florida. Mother of two beautiful girls 6 and 8 years old, registered nurse and competitor of IFBB Pro Women Physique. She has always been athletic, from elementary school to college. Before she got pregnant with first child, fitness was always included in her daily routine in one way or another. Being active has helped her cope with life's minor stressors. However, it was only after the birth of her second child that she again became interested in weightlifting. Daphney admires Miss Landa Murray. She is definitely a role model for me both on stage and outside. I appreciate her commitment to sports and her representation of women in sports. I believe that women's bodybuilding has not received this recognition. It is so important to us because women in sports are just as dedicated and work as hard as their male counterparts, says Daphney. A few words of motivation and workouts moments from Daphney Carter. I don't know why, but training until failure or until you feel like you're about to die makes you feel inversely better afterwards, for me at least. Obviously, it takes a tremendous amount of focus to train that way, but it also takes confidence. Don't be scared to push yourself. The worst and best thing that can happen is that you fail. These are 11 important questions you can ask to make sure you're living your best life. I go back to this list from time to time to put things into perspective. Am I using my time wisely? Am I taking anything for granted? Am I employing a healthy perspective? Am I living true to myself? Am I waking up in the morning ready to take on the day? Am I thinking negative thoughts before I fall asleep? Am I putting enough effort into my relationships? Am I taking care of myself physically? Am I letting matters that are out of control stress me out? Am I achieving the goals that I've set for myself? Am I asking myself too many freaking questions all the time? I love having something to prepare for. Before every competition, I make sure I have new goals prior to competing so that no matter what happens, I never feel lost after a show. A lot of people have post-show blues or start binge eating after they compete. I think that's because they don't have a plan set up with new goals once their show is over with. We get so used to following a diet and having a regimented schedule that once the show is over, people can feel lost and feel like they've lost control. My advice is to prior set up a short-term, medium and long-term goal and work on those things. Also, don't stop training if you didn't get the results you wanted. Remember why you love the sport and know that no matter what, you'll feel better after you train. See also other videos on the channel about muscle girls from the world of FBB and fitness. Good luck and see you in other videos.